Hello and welcome to Local News TV. We're here at the Slipend Village Fete this afternoon for two very special arrangements. We have the Tug of War, which is going to be a huge competition, and also some line dancing that we've come down to exclusively report on.
It's like a beautiful day here, and the thing is, we're using this for the youth club to promote it and also to raise money for a newly made youth club. We've only been running 8 to 9 months, and we've got 52 kids now involved, and they're having a fantastic time, but we need extra money for funding. Tonight we've had the airport executives that have actually given us £500 a month as funding till Christmas, and also they've also said with a review in January, so that's fantastic news for us.
Pretty good going, all right.
There's several things here today. We've got sumo wrestling for the kids, the bouncy castle. We've had a hog roast. We've had beer tents, Pim's tents with the school involved. We've had lots of local groups involved, including Slipend Stompers that are on in a minute. And everyone here is just having a fantastic time.
We're a class called the Slipend Stompers. We run on a Wednesday morning at Slipend Village Hall, 10 o'clock till 12. It's mostly for the mature age group, sort of 40 plus really. We don't really cater for youngsters. We do beginners to intermediates. We don't really go into advanced because obviously the age group just can't cope with the turns and the twists. But we have fun music, great time, and they thoroughly enjoy themselves.
And how did you get involved with being a line dance coach?
Well, I actually started line dancing 25 years ago with a lady called Coral Burton from Luton when it sort of came over from America. And within 6 months, I was actually instructing at Butlins and places like that. So, but I've semi-retired now. I only sort of teach just a couple of classes a week.
I think it's a very good event for the first time. I think they've done very, very well.
And are you from Slipend yourself?
No, I'm from St Albans.
So you've come all the way down for today?
I certainly have, yeah.
And what's been the highlight so far?
Well, I've had a go on the raffle, and I've had some hog roast, and I've had a beer. So it's been a good day.
Well, super. I hope you enjoy the rest of it.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Lauren, first of all, tell us, how is today? Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's fun, and I've been on the rock climbing wall.
Is that scary?
No, not really, because I've been to Kingswood quite a lot, so.
And what are you giving out today?
Leaflets on tiny riders and dog wash.
And Sammy, what's been the highlight so far for you?
Going on the bouncy castle, it's been really fun.
And do you think there's much here for young people to do on, like on a sunny day?
Yeah, it's really, like, lots of stuff to do around here.
And tell us a little bit about tiny riders, what you're promoting.
We're giving out clothes and equipment for horse riding.
Well, girls, I hope you have a really nice day.
Thank you.
Congratulations to the winner of a tug of war. I wasn't quite sure who was going to win for a minute there. Myself and the cameraman are going to head off for a hog roast. I'm Sinead Van Kampen for Local News TV.